Dead with their guns in the air, the marching veterans.